Power system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Clear. DRS is now enabled. excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. We're leading our teammate by 2.6 seconds. Beginning to pull away. Our gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds. up to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. sector car in front is 2.4 seconds. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Is 1.8 seconds. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. to the car behind is 1.6 seconds. You're gaining on the car ahead. Teammate behind is 24.2 seconds. Okay, clear. The pit window, you'll be on the softs. say you're in the top 10. This lap, so push now. We'll be right back.